me!
Easy, Sergeant! Harmless.
Apologize for the sedative, but until we know how far along you are, we have to consider you a threat. I'm Major Richard Blake, Director of Advanced Tactical Ops at CERPA.
Where are you taking me?
CERPA Research Facility in Iceland. Survivors of Project Abraham undergo mandatory testing before entering the mainland. It's just protocol, Sergeant. Answers will come in due time.
Grab the bullseye off that hybrid.
that damn code or find me someone who can.
Yes, Major. SERPA personnel have been evacuated. We are ready for takeoff, Major.
Major, we've got hostiles! Everyone on the plane!
Malakoff was just saying how lucky we are that you survived London.
So, where are we headed?
SERPA 3. It's a facility near San Francisco. Malakoff's got to run some tests on you, and you'll join the others.
Others?
The Sentinels.
Transfusion complete. Still no change on the EEG.
You're certain you used the grade 7 inhibitor?
Yes, doctor. They're not binding to his cellular receptors.
Give him 10 milligrams adrenaline.
Once his metabolic rate is raised, the virus will multiply exponentially. He'll be dead in 19 hours, or worse. He'll end up like Shepard.
We do not know that. Nothing has gone as expected with this one. He may surprise us. Now, wake him up, doctor.
Inform Sentinel Team Echo. I'll finish up here.
Lieutenant Hale, you'll be pleased to know the operation was a success.
Lieutenant, the Major expects us in TACCOM. Is he clear, Doctor?
Yes, Sergeant. Nathan, whatever happens, you must come back for your inhibitor treatment. Do you understand?
Yes, Doctor.
This way, sir. Hawthorne and Capelli are fighting off a breach in B-level, but Blake wants us down in TACCOM. It's a condition black.